Delphine, Olivia, Aubrey, and Avery of 4L will now recite Au Champ d'Anneau in both French and English. This poem was written by John McCrae.
Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high, if you be faithless, you die. We shall not sleep till poppies grow in Flanders.